Hi, Summit Volleyball players and parents. Thank you for tuning in to watch this video. Today we're going to be going over the protocol that we have set up for you players to follow as we return to practice. I know that everybody is super excited to get back in here in the gym and get back to the game that we love. But with that being said, we feel like it's very important that we follow a certain protocol for safety and health to help keep you, our players safe and your families, and also to help keep our staff and our coaches and their families safe as well. So we just had a coaches training where we went through what their protocol is going to be while we're in here in the gym to help keep you safe. And some of the things that are going to happen is you're going to have to fill out a pre-screening questionnaire, and the coaches are too. Everybody who enters this building is going to have to do that. We're going to do temperature checks for everybody, players and coaches. We are going to have social distancing when you enter the building, when you exit the building. There's going to be sanitation stations. There's going to be disinfecting. All of that are going to be things that the coaches will guide you through, and they're going to be handling from our end. So we think it's really important that when your kids are here, we're doing everything we possibly can to keep them safe. And with that being said, we need to make sure that you guys are following a strict protocol so that each family is taking accountability for your daughter and the health of your daughter before sending them to practice. So our number one rule is going to be, if you do not feel well, do not come to practice. If you have a sore throat, if you have a cough, if you have a stomach ache or a headache, we are just going to say don't come to practice. And that's really going to rely on you parents to regulate your daughter and her health. And if it's a situation where you feel like it's kind of on the edge, we would rather err on the safe side and have them stay home. So that's the number one rule to this whole protocol. You can find this written out attached to the email. But basically what we're going to do now is we're going to go through the steps of this protocol for the players, and you're going to see what it's going to be like a day in the life of a Summit Volleyball player heading to practice. So thank you.
It's time for sex.
back in the gym.
Woo!
Oh, man, it feels great.